We love that, Nick. Thank you so much.